people. So, it's 8 o'clock in the morning, and I'm gonna show you the daily life of Winston Tam. I gotta say a welcome and a good morning to my loving roommates. First, who I meet, Lukash.
Morning,
good morning, Lukash. I love you. It's great to spend the whole day with you. Next one, he's still in bed, Vitali.
Still naked.
Yeah, naked. Them ladies, spread those legs. This is Vitali. Yes, so we start practice at 9 o'clock. Usually we're always late, never on time. I mean, that's just how we do.
This time we have to.
Yeah.
Because Zoran starts to teach.
Yeah, so we gotta rush, so catch up with you guys when I'm ready and head into the studio. Welcome to the beautiful studio of Plesna Shola Diamant. Yeah. So this is our own private changing room. Good morning, Zala. I'm vlogging today of the daily life of Vitali. I'm joking. So we're already late like usual. So we gotta hurry up, change, and get to the Rumba basic that all dancers do at the beginning of every practice. The basic rumba.
Cha cha cha.
Rumba. Rumba.
De Alto Cedro voy para Marcané. Llego a Puerto, voy para Mayarín. Llego a Puerto, voy para Mayarín.
Time for the sexy rumba.
Esa cosa que se llama casa, donde nos amamos, donde nos besamos, donde nuestros sueños hacemos verdades. Y nuestros anhelos volvemos realidades. Por nada la cambio, corazón. Por nada del mundo, dulce amor. No hay placer que...
Time for the masculine paso doble. Vitali fucked up. I have to start it again. Vitali, are you ready? Three, two, one.
Now that was a bitch.
And the last dance of this amazing final. We got the jab. Finish the session. Now we're gonna practice a little bit, you know, go through what we did wrong, and then we'll have lesson soon. Tanya just came and our lesson is about to start.
Changed and we have our ballroom lesson now. Hopefully Alexei will not beat the shit out of me. I'm joking, he never. He's a gentle giant. A gentle ginger giant.
We just finished our ballroom lesson now.
Now it's like 2:39.
Yeah, so we were in the studio from 9 in the morning till now. Okay, 9:30. Yeah,
so
Alexei owned my ass. He killed me. My arms feel like...
So now it's time to eat.
Yeah, now we have lunchtime. So, see you. Guys, we're in BTC. I don't know what it stands for. But it's like the main, this area?
It's like a shopping area, actually.
Yeah, it's actually very close to where, it is like where our studio is located. So
and it's like a shopping city, kind of.
It's like in one block, kind of,
yeah,
like
one block,
neighborhood.
Kind of.
So
Canadians will understand.
So here, right on the side, up these escalators, is where I get this, you see the sexy ass haircut with the... That line right here, that dope ass line, that's where I get it. You go up there, you look for Meech Styling, look for Zlatko. The guy's name is literally called Gold. I'm not joking.
Okay, translate it, like literally.
Yeah, so if you look for Zlatko, be like, Winston recommended. Man, he'll hook you up. So the best place here to eat burgers, one of the top places,
is this, look at this.
Hood Burger. Look at this. Join the hood. 5 years. It's super delish. And okay, it's not super expensive. You know, like, it's worth its buck.
Yeah, so you see we got the menu, so they gave us a cup.
Yeah, got a free cup.
So Winston now has his own cup in his house.
You just gotta wait until the food comes and how devour it, how juicy the meat is, cooked perfectly, you'll see. So stay tuned. Guys, we just got our food. You know, do you guys know McDonald's commercials? When they have a burger, it's perfect, everything is placed amazing. This is exactly how Hood Burger does it. It's all about that presentation. And it freaking tastes bomb. Look at Nastya's burger.
So good.
Look at it, it's perfectly layered. The bun is like her ass.
The sauce. What the fuck? No, this meat is like melting in your mouth.
Take a bite. Take a bite, baby.
Eat like snakes.
peace out. I'll enjoy my meal and see you guys after.
So guys, we just finished our delicious meal from, you know, right there, Hood Burger. You know how it's done. I mean, when you're craving burgers, that's the place to go. So it's like 3:30-ish. So we got a break until group class that will start in the evening by Luca. So we're waiting him to get back from the airport. So we'll see what happens. Actually, I already know what will happen. We're gonna do performance and a session. So, okay.
We'll see what happens for sure.
So guys, performance started. We're starting with exercising, and maybe later we'll be dancing. So check this out. What's happening, mother people? So practice finally finished. It's amazing. Now we're gonna go party because Atakan came back from Russia. So we're gonna party it hard. That I'm not gonna be vlogging. So my day basically finished.
Yay,
and
finished, finally.
I'm changing with a group of girls.
I'm so happy. You see, like, she practiced and her voice is like this by the end of the day.
So guys,
looking fresh.
Gotta give a huge shout out to Dance Today. Follow them on YouTube and on Instagram. They're posting amazing dance videos.
Amazing dancers.
Of amazing dancers. So you gotta check that out if you wanna learn something, you know, if you wanna be good. And when I reach 2,000 subscribers, I'll do a giveaway. So stay tuned for that, subscribe to my channel, and you'll see what the giveaway is. So,
iPhone X.
Peace. Bye.